Yo, thank you, Kerbo. We're gonna start with a little bit of all forts. Yo, Rambo, what up, dude? I saved you from boring streams tonight. I think Alex will be fine. She'll be alright. Oh, come on, dude. The mic volume might be low. Is that better? She'll need some time to get over it. Yo, home, what's going on, man? Yo, Wally B, thank you, man. Thank you for the good lucks. The good evenings, and the good lucks, and the good evenings. Yo, Stewie, what's going on, dude? Yo, Silfix, what's up, dude? What? Did that seriously just happen? I launched the turtle to the left? Like, are you kidding me? Yo, what up, you frigs? Ever consider making my NES HD? A little bit. I've never really considered to, like, make it myself. I would probably order one. That's okay. I can live with the 2 seconds. Yo, H-Brig, what's going on, dude? How was everyone's Saturday? Right on. Mm-hmm. Yo, Merc249, what's going on, man? I'm just grateful that the Hammer Brother move left. Thank you, game. Maybe it's time for a haircut soon. My hair's been acting crazy lately. Crazy, I tell you. I'd have to start wearing my hats and stuff. My hair starts going crazy. Yo, thank you for the best of luck. Donald haircut, please. Yo, what up, Vorsi? You guys will never know if I got a new mic. You guys will never know. Did I fix the old one? Did I get a new one? Mysteries. Nice try, Fire Bros. Nice try. Six twenty. Yeah, we'll get the Fire Flower on the ship, but we won't be able to, excuse me, we won't be able to fire kill him. You're welcome. Well, I can tell you it's a USB mic, that's for sure. But besides that, you'll never know. It's Saturday, I have to have fun with you guys. I've got to keep the Saturday entertaining. Magician never reveals his secret. Yo, what up, Basimir? What do you got here? Yeah, something strange. I have no idea what you're talking about, split points of failure. Right? Tang went to town, man. Very good supporter of the stream. Very good supporter. Man, come on now. Thank you. Okay. Now that level's over with. 7-2, here we go. And by 7-2, I mean 3-2. He dropped a lot of bits on Game J as well. Yeah, yeah. Tang's crazy, man. Get in there. Yo, BD with the 100 bits and Tang, or Asmer, sorry, with the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. Well, how do I sound? Do I sound good, guys? Do I sound better than my headset mic? Yo, 25 bits, thank you so much. BD with the 950. What up, dude? We're gonna... Do you think we could take down Tang tonight, guys? That's a tall order. But thank you, guys. You don't think I sound good, Andrew? I'm sorry. Yo, Factory, what's going on, dude? Are the volumes good and everything's good? I set it all up before stream. But I sound good and everything? This is the bad guy, right there. Look, it even like shakes. It's so old. I can understand why it died. Voice is slightly loud. Okay. Well, today's like setting up day. I can actually turn it down a little bit just by doing something like that. Maybe that's a little bit better. You hope the- Yo, Jabba, what's going on? Did that fix it? Did that make it a little bit better for you guys? I can still turn it down a little bit more. Anything you thought my voice was a little quiet? Well, crap. Now we're stuck. Game volume's slightly harder to bring up during my speedruns. I would have to do that on reset. go. Happy St. Pat's Day, men. My TV's muted. I'm listening through Amarek. So if I want to individually turn it up, I gotta turn it up in the sound mixer, which is not a problem. I'm just not doing that during my run. I don't have a problem with doing that. I don't mind. Better. Not you, the viewer. Oh. The stream resolution, does it look different good or different bad? I didn't really adjust anything, no. Yo, the 100 bits, thank you. Screwed over by RNG here, I know it. World 4 has been such a piece of shit lately. Doesn't matter what category I do, it's just a little asshole. Oh my god, so many fives! 3, 2, 2, 5, 5, 0. And then we got 55 coins as well. Wow, thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Hammer Brother. Yes, the frames are back. So we got an extra hammer, brother. Not the end of the world. Thank you. Right on, still a time save, that's good. Yo, Big Kobowski, welcome back for 3 months. Nice upgrade, dude. Nice upgrade. Welcome back, guys. I wanted to double check my inventory there. Please don't switch, Hammer Brothers. That would just be ridiculous. Yo, what up, Friggs? Am I gonna get P-speed here? Nope. Yo, what up, you frigs? How's your guys' Saturday doing today? How are you doing today on this luxurious Saturday? Get out of here. I've got a pretty good chance to not get screwed over here. I'd really, really like to not get screwed over here. And what a surprise. What a surprise. Why wouldn't I? What a surprise. What a surprise. Another movement of two. What a surprise on that one. Unbelievable. Surprise. I have an extra music box, though, so...
Whee! MFP cat.
Yo, welcome back for 2 months! Did I see Darby's run from this morning? Probably not, no. Yo, Zeets, what's up, man? How did I know I was gonna get a flower there? Frickin' flowers, you know? That was it. I can live with second try. That's not bad. That's not bad. Yo, Kerbo, welcome back for 4 months, man. Right on, dude. Welcome back. Mm-hmm. wall jump. You guys like that? So strange. I mean, what did I do in my world 6? Like, look at this. I don't think I'm gonna save any time. My world 6 had to have been, like, perfect. And I mean, perfect. Like, how did, like, I lost. 2 seconds isn't that bad. 2 seconds isn't that bad. P-Wing. What? Why is world record unknown? I have no idea. Life split gets confused, I guess. I'm not on the very last pixel. Hazel, you are not new here. Guys, he's being a frig. I've seen him before lots of times. In fact, I think he used to be a part of the Hammer Bros Society, the family. It works every time. All frosts, that's right. Yo, Lakitu son, what's going on, man? I was like, I broke the curse! I broke the curse, but I didn't break the curse. My goodness. The curse of being a frig, that's right. Thank you. Like, stop it, man. Why does that happen to me every time, dude? Every time. My god. I overkill them. So ridiculous, man. So the boom boom there had like, I don't know, 200 health. It's because I single framed hit him with the hammers. So I had to hit that boom boom with another like 15 hammers. You guys could hear it, but like, of course that happens. So dumb, man. So fucking stupid. Sick and tired of all this stupid crap happening. Yo, Konzo, what's going on? How does it get programmed in? I think I just kill it. I think I kill him so fast that it just cycles over, right? The Boom Boom had, like, so much health. Like, normally it takes 5 fireballs, right? If I were to overkill with the fireballs, he would take, like, more shots than Bowser. Easily. It's just a stupid concept. It's just dumb. Bick my biggity bick, bock, bick my bick and bark. Too good, the overkill. I wasted so much time in that boss battle, easily 10 seconds. Why didn't it just kill him right away? You know, I shouldn't have done that. I should have just pressed. But I'm a speedrunner, right? I'm trying to go fast here. It's not working. I should stop being so efficient. That's kind of what it feels like. I should stop being so... Stop going too fast, right? Look how much time I... Well, no, that's actually from warping out of here. That's right. I could have saved it. I definitely could have saved an additional 15 seconds if that silly, stupid boom boom. Silly boom booms. The king's asking me to get naked. So I can still get one hand in world record, because I definitely did not have my hammer suit for world 8 on my PB. I had the fire flower. Yeah, my PB got one hand in this. Thank you. maybe I'll overkill this stupid guy. Maybe I'll overkill that guy. Oh, maybe I can overkill the Bob-ombs here and give them like 6 trillion health. Goodbye. Is this all forts? You can look at my splits. They have the answer. Yeah, Vorsi. That's like kind of what it's like now. I did not have Hammer Suit in my PB, no. That's what I'm saying. All I need to do, like, if I get one hand, I'm still in the clear. Oh my gosh, that's so stupid. Like, why did I land on him? Oh my gosh, I almost lost the run because of that. That's so dumb. How much time does the Hammer Suit save on? It's like 0.2 or something. Do hammers despawn stuff? Not really. I was so close, I almost didn't make it. I almost got screwed over a bunch of seconds there. Thank you. I don't know if I'll actually beat it. I don't think I'll actually beat it, to be honest. Ooh, that was close. Dude, it was another one of those